I feel really happy, and it's very important for a young player like me to get the game time to improve and to express myself. I need to keep my head down and keep working hard and get better in every match. I think with FC Goa, we kept our shape, we work hard against the ball, and we pressed them well, and when we get the ball, we played our football, and in the second half, we scored 3 goals and we got the 3 points. In every game, we can improve. We watched our match, we analyzed, and we are working on the thing that we can improve in the upcoming matches, and we will get better in every match. I think I need to get more balls and play with the ball more and get confidence and be positive in the opponent half. We know Hyderabad, they like to play with the ball. They are a good team. In the last season, they did really good. And start of this season, against Chennai, they lost with conceding a penalty. In the next game, they bounced back against Mumbai. We respect them. It will be a good match. We need to just focus on ourselves and do the best we can in every position. If we do that, we will get our point. Thank you.